Oh my god, yo, what's good, Tristans?
Andrew's fam!
Today we're gonna be reacting to Adele singing Easy On Me. I just listened to the first 5 seconds of it to figure out what song she was about to sing because I'm watching this Oprah interview. Before we get started, Instagram, TikTok, Patreon. Also, I teach lessons, link to that down in the description. Thank you guys so much. Anyway, let's just go. She seems a bit nervous.
There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands in forever. I know there is hope in these waters.
I love listening to this because there's so many things about her voice that are just so... Ugh. I feel like anyone who's like trying to sing, there's things in her voice that we could all absorb. I'm almost like trying to just absorb her essence, you know what I mean?
I just want to
slurp it all up, you know?
When I am drowning in this silence, baby, let me in, go in.
So my original reaction to this, I talked a lot about how she had this restrained timbre to her voice. And I've hinted at, you know, how to do that in previous videos. You can hear her technique, which is fantastic. I love that. Because you get a little glimpse into how she's doing what she does. Holy shit! Bruh, I'm trying to glimpse her technique and this shit's fucking giving me the spinning wheel of death.
My hands in forever. I know there is hope.
The way she starts that phrase.
I know there is hope.
Where she has this hold to her voice. That's that sort of, a little bit of that turning on.
In these waters, but I can't bring.
And her voice has so much of this, even more so than the live performance of this.
In these waters.
This like, sound on her voice. Which is, the vocal folds kind of coming together in a very chaotic manner, but very lightly, right? So it's healthy to do.
But I can't bring myself to swim when I am drowning.
You really hear how much it's on her voice.
In this silence, baby, let me in.
I love this. It's not produced at all. Perfect. Hell yeah.
Didn't get the chance to feel the world around me. I had no time to choose what I chose to do. So go easy on me.
She sure is licking her lips a lot, but... Sorry. I like how she darkens her falsetto. She almost sounds operatic in her falsetto in the lower part of her voice there. She's darkening it that much. She's not really singing easy. She's singing easy. I wouldn't have thought she would have done that. There's so many things I can pick up on her voice now.
There ain't no
room. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Her falsetto in the lowering is just so dark.
Ain't no.
What the fuck?
Things to change when we are both so deeply stuck in our
ways. Ah!
You can't deny how hard I have tried. I've changed who I was to put it in.
Holy shit.
But now I give up.
So something to keep in mind. The times where she really kills those upper notes, she's making them brighter, right? Because her general vocal approach of being so dark in the low range, she cannot carry that up reasonably. She always brightens up as she goes up. A lot of people think that breath support is just about holding stuff, right? A lot of the times, it's actually about the opposite, about letting things move and letting things go, especially because she already naturally has this sort of like a, I'll give up, this sort of restrained timbre to her voice. It can be very easy to clamp up and to lock down, where really it needs to be the opposite.
Go easy on me, babe.
I respect this so much for being like a real live performance. This is so important for singers to listen to. The quality of the quality is so, so good. Oh. Shit about this. Get the fuck back on Adele. Holy fuck.
I was still a child. I didn't get the chance to.
It's so fun looking at the things that singers do, how they're imagining those notes. This is basically her larynx. Her larynx
didn't get the chance to.
You can even feel, put your finger on your larynx, do the same thing, do it with your hand.
Get the chance.
Have the brighter sound.
Chance to.
Your larynx moves. She's replicating the movement of her larynx with her hand, which is so cool. I don't think that she knows that she's doing that, but she is.
Get the chains to.
Oh, she does something like a like this, actually.
To.
To.
Same idea.
Feel the world around me.
What the fuck? Oh, blah, 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 blah. People love that.
Around me.
So the way I imagine that sound, if you think of Marge Simpson, right? She goes like this, right?
Homie!
But she has sort of this like, rolly sound in her voice, right? And that's what Adele is doing.
Yo, what up? It's late. I've been chilling. I've been editing.
But I thought I'd go into more detail about this specific sound. I feel like I need to start going into more detail, more technical detail in general. Especially when it comes to Adele. Because I can already imagine, I can already hear it in my mind. People talking about these rough vocal effects that she's using more frequently now, potentially being bad for her voice. Now, in terms of whether or not it is or isn't bad for Adele in particular, I'm sure she's working with voice doctors now. So as long as that relationship is maintained, they're gonna take care of that. However, in terms of everyday people, we know how this effect is produced and we know what produces it. So here's an image of that effect. By the way, if you're squeamish, you can skip this.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
So this is obviously in the male voice, but here's the same effect done in the female voice. And it sounds actually pretty similar to what Adele's doing. And we know it's done with tissue above the vocal folds, and the arytenoid cartilages in particular. So anyway, I just wanted to throw this little bit of technical information out there. Take it or leave it.
I had no time to
audiences
choose.
Love that. They love distortion.
What I chose to do.
Ooh, it's getting hot on here.
So go easy on me.
Oh.
That was it.
We got more performances to get into though, you guys. So thank you guys very much for checking out this video. I'm going to keep jumping into all of them. We're going to do all of them, but I'm getting hot. I need to take this off. But anyway, hopefully you guys liked my video. If you did, be sure you check me out. Instagram, TikTok, Patreon. I have teaching lessons. Link to that down in that description. Woo, girl, we got to take it off. Okay, anyway, peace out.